Namaste, my dear children. Welcome back to my class.
In this video, let us start a new unit of grade 2. Unit 4, Things We Use. In this unit, we will be learning some name of tools and their uses. The first tool name is scissor. S-C-I-S-S-O-R, scissor. It is used for cutting papers, cloths, and etc. Next tool we have screwdriver. S-C-R-E-W, screw. D-R-I-V-E-R, driver, screw driver. It's used for turning the screw. Saw, S-A-W, saw. It's used for sawing the wood. The next tool name is hammer. H-A-M-M-E-R, hammer. It's used for hitting nails. The next tool name is pickaxe. P-I-C-K-A-X-E, pickaxe. It's used for dig the land. The next one is spanner. S-P-A-N-N-E-R, spanner. It's used for turning the nuts and bolts. The name of this tool is axe. A-X-E, axe. It's used for chopping wood. Knife, K-N-I-F-E, knife. It's used for cutting vegetables, fruits, and etc. Needle, N-E-E-D-L-E, needle. It's used for sewing the cloths. Flow, P-L-O-U-G-H, flow. It's used for flowing the land. Nail cutter, N-A-I-L, nail, C-U-T-T-E-R, cutter, nail cutter. It's used for cutting the nails. Practice the each name of the tool with spelling. I hope you all enjoyed this video. Meet you with another video. Until then, bye.
Thank you for watching the video. If you really liked our video, click on the like button, share, and do subscribe. From Nanajyoti team, alone we can do so little, together we can do so much. For further information, kindly visit our website, that is www.nanajyoti.com.